Dear friends, this last 17th September marked my 4 year in Malaysia, a country that has welcomed me and my wife Tamara with open arms and that we are happy to have been able to call home for these past 4 years, thanks also to the extraordinary friendliness of the Malaysian people. For this, I would like to thank the Malaysian authorities, in particular the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, our go-to ministry, all their officers and staff, and the other Malaysian administration and agencies, the Embassy of Italy in Kuala Lumpur, has been engaging with for the valuable cooperation we have enjoyed, as well as for the stimulating and rewarding results of our joint efforts. I am strongly convinced that the excellent relationship of friendship and mutual cooperation between Italy and Malaysia, which is based on very solid foundations, is destined to grow and develop even further over the years. I would also like to express my deep gratitude to the members of the Malaysian and Italian business communities, cultural institutions, civil society, NGOs and associations we have had the pleasure to work with for adding value to my Malaysian experience. Not forgetting, of course, my counterparts from other missions, European or otherwise, fellow ambassadors and colleagues for helping make this a memorable time for us. I am sure that you will extend the same cooperation and support to my successor, Ambassador Massimo Rustico, to whom I wish all the best from the professional and personal point of view in this country. Last but not least, I would also like to thank my own collaborators, the entire staff of the Embassy of Italy, for assisting me in my duties and making my job easier, as well as the other actors of the Italian system in Malaysia, the Italian Trade Commission, the Office of the Defense Attaché, and the Italy-Malaysia Business Association. The time has come for me and Tamara to leave this beautiful country that we have loved visiting and discovering in these past 4 years. Unfortunately, the situation imposed by the COVID-19 pandemic is such as to prevent us from meeting you all in person to convey our thanks and appreciation. Thankfully, though, technology has come to the rescue, allowing me to dedicate this video message to each and every one of you. Our wish is that Malaysia will be soon be able to contain the virus, so to return to a normal life, and for each and every one of you and your respective families to be safe. And now, allow me to address my fellow compatriots in Italian. Cari connazionali, questo scorso 17 settembre si è concluso il ciclo di 4 anni dal nostro arrivo in Malesia e si avvicina per me e mia moglie il momento di lasciare Kuala Lumpur. Sono stati 4 anni ricchi di esperienze positive in un paese al quale ci siamo affezionati e che ci ha dato tanto. In questi anni ho avuto il piacere di constatare la costante crescita della presenza italiana, sia nel numero delle imprese sia dei connazionali, e di sentirmi orgoglioso del sistema Italia in Malesia ed in particolare della nostra operosa comunità, fatta di persone altamente qualificate che contribuiscono allo sviluppo di questo paese con tutta la creatività e la capacità di innovazione che da sempre ci caratterizza. Allo stesso tempo sono convinto che anche le eccellenti relazioni di amicizia e mutua collaborazione fra l'Italia e la Malesia, che si fondano su basi solidissime, siano destinate a crescere e svilupparsi nel corso degli anni. È stato un piacere per me e per Tamara avervi potuto conoscere ed allacciare con molti di voi legami che rimarranno forti nel tempo, al di là della distanza che ci separerà. Nel partire, sono sicuro che darete anche al mio successore, l'ambasciatore Massimo Rustico, che prenderà servizio il 18 ottobre, tutto il sostegno che avete dato a me. Lasciatemi a questo punto dedicare un sentito ringraziamento ed un cordiale saluto a tutti. Take care and stay safe. Jumpa laghi di mana giua. Arrivederci.